Good evening, guys. Story time. And today we have a little princess story, and it's all about I want to do it by myself. This story is by Tony Ross. "Where are you going, little princess?" asked the king. "I'm going camping," said the little princess. "Let me carry your bags then," said the queen. "No," said the little princess. "I want to do it by myself." "You can go on my horse," suggested the general. "No," said the little princess. "I want to do it by myself."
My boats will take your bags," said the admiral.
"No," said the princess. "I want to do it by myself." And so the little princess set off all by herself and soon found a beautiful place to camp. But then she looked at her bags. She found that she had forgotten to bring her tent. So when the little princess went off to find something to use as a tent, the Prime Minister secretly set up his for her. "Oh, bother," said a little princess when she returned. "I must have brought a tent after all. I'm so forgetful. I think I will make supper." But when she looked in her bags, she found she had forgotten the tin opener. She had forgotten a tin as well, as she went to look for something to eat. While she was away, the cook made a wonderful supper ready for her return. Although she could not remember making it, it was rather tasty. "Time for bed," the little princess thought. But she had forgotten to bring a blanket and a pillow. While she was away, looking for something to sleep on, the maid made up a lovely camp bed. "Oh, bottle," said the little princess. "I must have forgotten I had that." So the little princess tumbled into bed and fell into a happy sleep. She would have cuddled Gilbert if she had remembered to bring him. In the morning, she looked in her bag for her towel and her toothbrush, but she had forgotten to bring them. Then she spotted them under a bush. "I must have put them in my sleep," she said. After her wash, she sat down to think of something to do. As there was nothing to do, the little princess packed her bags and set off home. "Funny," she thought, "these bags seemed heavier than they were yesterday. My stuff must have grown." On the way back, she met the gardener. "Shall I help you with those heavy bags?" he said.
"No," said the little princess. "I want to do it by myself."
When she got home, everyone met her at the gate. "How was your camping holiday?" they asked.
"It was wonderful," said little princess. "But I am tired now because I did it all by myself." The end.